Welcome to AVN 2023. I'm Jay, and next to me is
Abigail Morris.
She wanted to, so I'm not going to deny her that.
He did not require me to do this. I just like things between my tits.
So Abigail, how's your AVN going?
Great. I love conventions. So,
yeah, yes. Enjoying it. You are no stranger to conventions because I see you all the time at Comic-Con and cosplaying.
Yes, I go to every convention that I can.
What has been your favorite cosplay thus far?
Oh, my favorite cosplay. Fuck, that's hard. That's what she said! What's
your favorite cosplay?
Maybe my Scarlet Witch one.
Scarlet Witch was a good one.
I love Scarlet.
You guys have
no,
not seen...
Starfire. Starfire.
Starfire is another one.
Starfire was my absolute favorite.
Starfire, I could see you with that really well. And they can see that on your Instagram, right?
Yes, absolutely.
What's your social really quick?
It's Abigail, but Abigail is spelled a little weird. It's A-B-I-G-A-I-I-L period Morris.
What's one piece of advice you would give new creators coming into this type of world?
Definitely make your own rules. Don't let anybody tell you that there's a right or wrong way to do things. Do it in a way that makes you happy, and if it doesn't make you happy, don't fucking do it.
Those are wise words right there. Those are really smart words. That's it with my interview with Abigail right now. So thank you so much.
Of course, thank you for the microphone between my tits.
I'm going to treasure that. I want to treasure that.
Never wash it.
Plus, my eye length is like perfect right now.
It's like right here.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, thanks again for watching. Make sure you continue watching the rest of the videos here at AVN 2023.
Yes, watch them all.